These are the Hawking Craig Woods, where hawks were once captured for use by falconers. Slightly further on are the Three Sisters. These were the three witches who whipped up a storm that helped to defeat Haco's Viking longboats. It is the case that there was a skirmish here. That was 1263, before the Battle of Largs. There used to be a cairn here that was said to mark the graves of the Vikings. In the distance is Portencross Castle. And across the way is Arran and Little Cumbrae.